The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, these days the outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history. Ronda Rousey's back.
And from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
A woman always just one strike or throw from victory.
I'm not sure anyone can stop Ronda Rousey.
I've never agreed with you more, Saxton.
Representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, BayLey!
You know, with everything BayLey has accomplished, I still wonder why she's just so unpleasant, so hostile all the time.
Yeah! Well, maybe you should just mind your business, Saxton, because you're talking about the first women's Grand Slam champion, the first women's Triple Crown winner.
Not only is BayLey physical in the ring, but she can beat you mentally as well.
Yeah, Bayley's new attitude was very upsetting for fans who had supported BayLey for years.
You include yourself in that group, Saxton, because I find it apropos when BayLey calls you an idiot.
She doesn't mean it, does she?
Oh, yeah.
Take a look at her eyes, more than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
We are about to see a martial arts masterpiece.
Both on the ramp and in the ring.
And from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
Woman who claims to be motivated to bring justice to WWE.
If you are a source of evil, Xia Li will have no problem hunting you down.
Or is Xia Li herself the evil source? How about that, Saxton?
First women's superstar from China. We're about to see a master class in the martial arts. Here comes 5 feet of fury.
And she's got backup.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
It seems like Alexa is back from the dark side, but she brought back a friend, Lily.
I wish she hadn't.
Oh, don't be jealous, Saxton. We know your favorite doll recently popped. We are seconds away from another moment of bliss.
Blissful for us, not for her opponent. Mrs. Wrestling has returned.
And from Riverside, California, Candice LeRae.
One of the most decorated female superstars in the world.
Surprising ability in such a small package.
Candice is all smiles until the bell rings.
Yeah, a big opportunity for Candice here.
Well, one of the most popular competitors in the women's division.
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan likes to say, "Watch me." Well, she's about to get what she wants because tonight it's all eyes on her.
Indeed, we're going to watch Liv and see what she's capable of here tonight.
She looks fired up.
Enter the Empress.
Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
And introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Asuka.
Beware the beautiful fury behind the mask, because destruction awaits.
Just check her resume. A Royal Rumble match winner, Money in the Bank contract holder, NXT, SmackDown, Raw Women's Championships. Oh, and tag team gold too. Think of all the memorable clashes against BayLey, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see your demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing.
APAC challenge underway. 8 superstars all vying to be the one that gets the W.
You always have to keep your head on a swivel during a multi-person match, but I don't know just how possible that is when you have to worry about 7 other superstars.
Not an enviable task, that's for sure, Corey, but let's see how these superstars handle it.
Head scissor, precise drop kick to the base of the skull.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualification match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
I've been wrong into a neckbreaker.
Down there.
Heading back to the ring. Candice starting to direct her attention towards the WWE Universe. Slips out of the way.
She left an opening. And by Ronda's gestures, you can tell she came for a fight here tonight.
And suplex.
She's certainly revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
And then one to the gut.
Tossed with the arm drag.
And the side says stop, but something tells me
absolute masterclass. And there's the takedown.
Big time. Beck's not backing down, not toning it down for anyone.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Uh-oh, forearm could come off the limb. Guillotine applied.
This won't win the match, but it's
a dangerous situation. Needs to find a way out fast, and she does. Great move.
Athleticism here from Rousey.
Top position to be caught in here. And back into the ring she goes. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
There's the Samoa drop.
Oh, the DDT.
That's good. That should do it right there. Kicks out before the two count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Boom! Orthodox mannerisms of hers. I don't know whether to make heads or tails of it.
Must have forgot what kind of match was going on for a moment.
Lands the elbow.
Well, this is a warning to grab all stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please.
Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Right across the face.
And returning to the ring.
Applied. Knees, left and right.
Rousey picks the ankle, looking to end this in submission fashion. Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
But the leg trap shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to get over with another blow to the knee. And that's where things up.
Xia Li is looking to start the move. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
It's in deep. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it. And a kick to the body to finish it off.
Becky Lynch, uh-oh.
And Lynch was scouted there.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Reckless abandon being shown
and paying off as well.
There's no superstar quite like Asuka. She's rummaging around under the ring here.
She's got a chance, and her opponent is in her sights.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Oh no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
No!
And she slides her back to the mat.
Ronda Rousey fears no woman.
Able to get the advantage here.
Hoisted up, hooking the leg, and that was a nasty Samoan driver.
The challenger being out.
Asuka, uh-oh, Asuka's finally positioning.
It's cinched in.
The electric chair down for the drop. Bayley delivering the kick to the kick.
The grip delivers an elbow just like that. She's back out of it. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Fall off with an elbow.
The intimidation factor of Ronda Rousey is on display right now.
Beautiful elbows. Caught square by the haymaker.
Suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next. challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay there.
Reversals. Oh, that's a hard kick. She covers for the pin.
walk.
Champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Get the cover! Shoulder up!
The determination of the challenger keeps... Oh, it's soon! We could be seeing a submission here!
Oh, the body's not meant to be stretched that way.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, this is unique. Oh, they want a counter! Great escape! Elbows
and a spinning back kick too.
And Asuka moves. That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region. She's going for it. Got her. Asuka is eliminated. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder.
To a monkey flip.
A tag with a... Ronda Rousey picks the ankle.
And the ankle lock is cinched.
A win via submission. Cover here.
Here is your winner and new WWE Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.